Hi guys, we're on holiday at Hope Cove. Our usual holiday cottage. And they've dug up the road, they're replacing the sewer pipes. Now today's Sunday, so they're not working. So I thought it'd be a good opportunity to give my little 4x4 a run. HBX Devastator or something, I can't remember its proper name. But it's a little four-wheel drive, four-wheel steering. I've stuck my SQ11 on the side. I did try it the other day and it failed on me. It does sort of 3-minute sections, and it did one and then didn't do any more. I've put a new SD card in it because I think it's the SD card that was playing up. So we'll give it a run and see if we get more than a 3-minute run on it. I've got it linked up to my Jumper T Pro, and I'll just set the camera on the tripod there and just let it run round over this rough ground. Just thought it'd be a opportunity.
Yeah.
should have been long enough to test whether the camera's working or not. So that'll do. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave me a comment so I know how I'm doing.